Hello friends, welcome to my channel Technical Education to Solve Technical Problems. Today we are setting the parameters on STM420 controller module, SmartGen controller module, genset controller. The process for 410 and 420 STM module is same, and if you want to set the parameters, the process is given on page number 36 of the manual of the SmartGen controller module. If you need the manual, I will share the link. For setting the parameters, first you have to press the set button to set the parameters. When you press this set button, you will enter the parameter settings menu. This green screen will appear. You have to press again the set button, and then it will ask you to enter the password. There are two passwords, 1234 and 0318. These are the two passwords used. In this video, we will learn the use of these two passwords and setting the parameters on STM410 and 420. Practically, we will set the parameters and then check the result of the settings. If you use 0318, you can set each and every parameter, almost 88, and if you use 1234, you will be able to adjust 41 parameters. The 1234 is for the operator, and the 0318 is obviously for the technician. That is the front of the panel, that is the setting button on the panel, and these two are up and down button to increase or decrease the value, and also to scroll to the next parameter. The setting button is also used for the set button is also used for the purpose of enter, and the stop button is used to exit the parameter settings menu. Now we will do this process practically. We have powered on a module 420. This is SmartGen 420 module. Note the parameters already adjusted in this module. First we are going to start it, and there you can see the preheat is 30 seconds. On pressing the start button, the timer, preheat timer, has started ticking and reducing the time. We will adjust the preheat setting in the genset controller, and you will learn that you can adjust the parameters in this controller. Now the cranking time is 5 seconds. If you can say that, that is 5 seconds. Now again the crank rest time is 30 seconds. There you can see I am showing you different parameters which we are going to set in this controller practically after entering the password. After the rest of 30 seconds, the engine will crank again. We are testing this or doing this procedure in our workshop. After cranking, it's again into 30 second parameter. When you press the set button after stopping the engine, after pressing the stop button, you have to press the set button the screen. As I have already shown you in the manual, set parameter came in. Now we are entering the password 0318. To decrease the value, you have to press the lower button, and to increase the value, you have to press the upper button. When you enter the parameter settings menu, you will see the screen. On the top line is the parameter you are setting, and the number on the side of it, 01, mains normal delay. So you are setting the mains normal delay. I have reduced the mains normal delay time to 0. There are total number of 88 parameters you can adjust in this with the help of this password 0318. The number and the detail of the parameter is on the top line of this screen. These are different parameters. I'm scrolling you through. You can adjust them with the help of the set button and these upper two buttons. One is to increase the value and the other is to decrease the value. Preheat time is 30 seconds. I've already shown that during the beginning of this video. We will reduce this 30 second time to 10 seconds and then you will see the current will change to 10 seconds and then we will adjust it to the 5 second and the current value will change to 5 seconds. The range is 0 to 300 seconds. You have the option. 300 seconds is almost 5 minutes. Here you can see I have changed it to 10 seconds and the current is 10 seconds. It means that the value is reduced to 10 seconds. Now we will adjust it to 5 seconds and then we will test it after starting the generator. There you can see it's changed to 5 seconds. This is the cranking time. We are going to change it also from 5 seconds to 8 seconds. You have seen at the beginning of the video, the time was 5 seconds. There you can see the current time is 0008 seconds. The crank rest time was 30 seconds. The crank rest time was 30 seconds. As you have seen at the beginning of the video. Now I have to change it just to show you that the parameters we are changing here will be displayed on our screen when we will start the generator. This is the idle start time. Running engine without load. I've changed it to 30 seconds. You can adjust it 0 to 3600 seconds. Any value you can put in. Now we are going to exit the parameter with the help of the stop button. Now we are going to start the engine. First press the manual button and then the start button. There you can see the cranking time is increased to 8 seconds. Crank rest time is decreased to 10 seconds. The previous was 30 seconds. Very simple way to adjust the parameters in this module. That is the cranking time. Again, you can see crank rest time is 10 seconds. During the cranking process, the backlight of the screen, the green light will turn off. There you can see, during the cranking, the screen is off to reduce the load on the battery. Now we are going to adjust the parameters with the help of the second password, which is 1234. There are two passwords. We have already used 10318 and the second is 1234. As you can see, the module is in stop mode. Press the set button twice and then you will enter the password to enter in the parameter settings. 1, 2, 3 and 4 is the password. Use the set button to enter the number and to increase and decrease the value, use the perturb button. Now there you can see the main normal's delay is 10 seconds. I have increased it to 80 seconds just to show you. There you can see it's changed to 80 seconds. Now let's see how much parameters we can adjust with the help of this password. This is the number 41. It means that we can adjust only maximum 41 parameters with the help of this password. If you want to adjust more than 41 parameters, you have to use the password 0318. To exit the parameter, use the stop button to exit the parameter settings menu, and you can exit the parameter settings menu. Press the stop button and you will be in the previous screen. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like that. If you have any question, feel free to ask in the comment section.